Come on, sis.
Carolyn, wait. Where are we going?
It's too late to turn back now.